Joe de Blasio for the Varsity Sports Network. Loyola Golitante Raggio, they shut out Spalding today. You get the credit for the shutout, but I know you'll give it to your defenders. Talk about the overall play today. You guys had a lot of opportunities, but they played you hard. It was a scoreless first half. And then, thankfully, on your side of the equation, you shut them down in the second half as well.
Yeah, they were a good opponent. I mean, they had us on the ropes for a little bit there in the first half. We definitely shored things up in the second half defensively. I think we were very strong offensively the entire game. We kept very good possession. We knew that they were probably going to hold, stay back on us a little bit. So we tried to go in and out, tried to switch the ball a lot. I think we did a very good job of that in the second half. So
you had a shutout win against St. Joe last week, another very good team, and you repeat the performance today. What's been the key on the defensive end of the field for you and your team?
You know, I think we just go out there and we're a team, you know. All five of us in the back there, we love each other. We fight every inch for each other. And, you know, I think we just click in the back. You know, I think our communication is great. And I think that's really the key to our successes.
Congratulations on another shutout. Obviously another win. You got Curly here Thursday. We will see you then.
Look forward to it.
Good job to Dan. Thanks for coming on.
Thanks, sir.